So let's try some strategy. Now, I'm still in that dungeon and I found a weird bunch of people over here or undead. Let's see what they have to say. It is of the Tuchulkan, the deadliest grimoire in Everdar. Ah. Now let's get closer. Oh, we cannot conquer them. This is what a necromancer looks like. I mean, besides our companion. Well, I guess they still have the same. Oh, strength of the dead. That's a bad idea to lose one. To lose a unit to get that ability. Chedi now Vashgan refused to kill a living thing. They refused to inflict any harm at all. Instead, the practice was simple one of rebirth. About tradition. This, yeah. I think I'm over leveled a bit for this area, but I think you should continue the first, I mean, continue in the first area and kind of liberate the entire map, get out of experience, and then go to the second map, because when you go to the second map, it will be a little harder.
Feel the snakes bite!
Than normally. And also feel the snakes long distance traveling.
Move out. You're done.
Oh, I also forgot to change my gear. I have to change some of the gear I'm using right now. Nice, another hit. And this is probably the boring part of the game, because right now I'm in between getting new units and advancing in the campaign, so yeah. It might take a while before getting new units or we can upgrade our buildings.
Oh, I will enjoy this.
The game is very slow to start, to be honest. And you have too many resources at your disposal. Even if they reduce the amount of resources you get by, let's say, 70%, that's still not enough. Oh, that's it, you hit us and then you run away? I am coming. Oh man, it's so far away.
I'll sneak past them.
Wait. Wait, did I have a Spectre or no? This is the resurrected one. It's on my team. Ah, it doesn't really matter. Let's just kill it with our companions.
Death is close.
It's one step away from, you know.
This should be fun.
From the enemy. Oh no, we cannot hit it from here, okay. So yeah, this version of Disciples is very promising, but at the same time it feels like it's lacking a lot of basic features. For example, I want the full map, we finish the full map and then we go to a next one, not you select your map based on your... I don't know, that's nonsense to me. A proper campaign with a proper map.
Move out.
And then maybe you should be able to change your maps, or something like that. Also, the difficulty should be a lot better than this. I mean, basically, we're just going to wait until we kill the enemies, and that's it.
Feel the snake's bite.
Yeah, that's all I had to do. Yeah, right now it's too easy. It's very, very easy, because remember, you get a lot of units, so the enemies have to have a lot of units as well. It's just a book. Okay, so it's open. Okay, so it speaks, the book speaks, penned by Mortis. We think of dwarven blood onto the skin of elven trees. Yeah. I reveal the ritual of binding, you call the throne of Korsal. I should destroy you, that would be the great thing to do, I should steal you. Teach me how to free the undead. I'm also a Lekunromancer, no, I see, this is what I don't understand about these options. This is good. This is evil. But how does it impact the game? What will it give me if I steal it? This you just put over here. You steal it, you get this and this. You destroy it, you get this and this. Liberate them from Mortis. There is no unit like that found in Death. Okay. Mortis promises harmony, exactly. But I am one of four parts. Only when we united we can read. Okay. I see the tears along your spine. You've been desecrated somehow. The other three tomes were ripped or torn from me, stolen and strewn. Okay. Reveal a single page which you fold and put in your pouch. Okay, the tomes, the first tome. Forest of Grey Leaf. Second one. Halls of the Hall of Souls, really? Demonic Lair Heroic. Yeah, some of the quests are really annoying because you remember you have to go to a lot of places and the dialogue should give you a bit more information about what's happening, not just, you know, why were you torn apart? Mortals share death and they seek to exercise power over it. Yeah, destruction. Okay, let's select, collect the iron and interact with the strange wall. Wait, that's it? I just come here and... Oh, okay. Okay, that was not really worth it. They could have made something really special with this game, but instead they chose the simplest way out of it. They just made a very easy game that has a lot of walking, has a lot of dialogue, has a lot of reading. So people will play basically three times the normal gameplay that there is in the game. Okay, let's go back to the castle because we have some units to upgrade. And I hope that will let me do, you know, more automatic combats. Oh no, not the temple, that's bad. We are the graveyard. The graveyard shift. By the way, the only way to destroy units is to lose them in combat, because that's the developer's way of doing it. I remember someone asking about this and the developer or one of the person in charge of, you know, communication said, nope, that's the way the game is played. You have to let your unit be killed in combat to lose it. And hey, that was not fair at all. Advance in your adventures. Legend of the Damned. The zombies. Elven clans. They're the most cruel though, and the most... Why? They're very cruel, endlessly cruel, and that's coming from a necromancer. Have you been to the wildlands to meet the elf? Okay, that's enough. That's enough. I need to kill something. Okay, if I remember correctly, we have to... No, we just have to press the T button. Okay, let's see if we can do more stuff in Grey Leaf, and if not, then we'll go to the other map and kill some stuff there as well. Okay, so the tomb is here. Also, let's see what we got from that tomb. Or, yeah, whatever that was. What are you wearing? Armor of the Departed 2 and 2. So that's common, so this is rare. Probably that's better. Now let's see, chain leggings, what am I wearing? Strength and dexterity. Well, this is a lot better than anything else, so let's put that on us. Oh, so there's kitchen units looking. Well, I guess I'm supposed to choose abilities or points from other stuff as well. 5% HP, that's nice. I think we have done most of the map over here. Why are there bones? The maps themselves are not very big, and that's why what I don't like about them. I have to pick a side, but I don't really care. No, I stand with Pulcaria. This will be hard battle, okay. This will have one hard battle this game. We're almost evenly matched. I just have to play better, otherwise they'll chop me to pieces. Also, waiting shouldn't be an option in this game because most people just wait to see what the enemy do. Why am I pressing end turn? Because the... okay. Come on guys, do your worst. I hope they all sit in one point, one spot, so I can AoE them.
Pressing the enemy.
Oh, they can't
breaking the line. Glory and honor.
They can speak, I'm impressed. I'm very impressed. Oh, I will hit almost all of them. No, you just go over here. I think you'll be more useful next turn. Feel his holy hand. Feel the snake's bite. Feel his holy hand. Feel the snake's bite. By the way, the snake has nowhere to go because of the zombies. Okay, the snake will stand still then.
Quickly. You're done.
I think I'll just wait to be surrounded, then I'll move. Well, this is a very bad location to fight. Looks like we're blocked off.
Now you see me? Feel the snake's bite!
I guess we should be able to attack from more flanks, otherwise this would be a very long fight. I don't think they'll take damage again, but you can never be too sure in this game. No, I think I'll wait with that character and attack with this one. I should have used the vomit, the belching rod, but eh. It should be okay. Also, we need to surround them or at least cut off their way in. Well, that's weird. I think he should wait because I'm sure they move on the map. No, they don't move.
Mounting an offensive. On the offensive.
Help!
Looks like someone got very, very brave all of a sudden. Okay, so they're perfectly aligned. Two over there, two over there, one over there, and one over here. That means I cannot do anything.
You're mine.
I guess this should have to be enough, hitting two targets. That's actually very sneaky.
This should be fun.
Okay, it was fun and also got a wife. Okay, he can wait a little bit.
Meet your fate.
Well, I guess we just have to wait. I don't want to go into the circle over we will be to kill them.
Wear them down.
Oh, I should have used belching. Why do I always forget about belching as an ability? Maybe because it... Oh, misclick. It's because it's disgusting? That was not really worth it, and nobody died. If one person died every time he says die, 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 or he says die 10 times, I think a lot of people should have been dead already.
Feel my blade fight!
He's been sitting there for ages. Why doesn't he even come in the middle?
You're dead.
Well, it makes sense more or less. Now I'm in a very good position to flag. Sorry, I was thinking about a few things, but yeah. Definitely feels like the game had some problems with its development, where a lot of developers wanted to make the game hard and challenging, but the person in charge or the people in charge just said, no, no, make it very, very easy. Who needs difficulty level? Who needs challenging? Who needs, I don't know, time to learn the combat? They just want to do a lot of stuff in them. much to do. I guess we can destroy that soldier.
That is close. Feel his holy hand.
I'm prepared for the other one. Wow.
Wear them down.
Now you see me. Feel my great fight. You mess with Abby, you mess with me! I'll sneak past them.
Yeah, I don't think he knows who you are.
Die.
Not a very exciting combat, I wish this was a lot more.
We make our stand here.
Or our temple here, or our occult temple over here.
Will you just...
Okay, this is asking nicely, that's what I like. We won! We actually won that one. Well, I guess we are with the pointy vampires. Oh, a companion can do that. Why not us? Okay, so that's the end of the map. Well. Let's see if the Banshee Sisters have something to tell us. Yeah, the game sometimes bores me because I have the feeling that I'm not accomplishing much in the grand scheme of things. Whereas in King's Bounty 2 Crossroads, I was doing something with every combat. Everything I did was influencing my game. What happened to the woman? Oh, this is the bonfire. I have a bad feeling about this. Oh. We have no other option but to fight and pretend we can win this one. Okay, let's play it a little faster because last time I was basically falling asleep at how slow the game is sometimes. Okay. Just wait. Control, control everyone. Just wait, watch some birds. I don't know, watch the leaves fall.
Yeah.
This gotta be our first killed.
Death is close. Feel my blade bite.
I cannot exit.
Stand down.
I should have used the spell, I remember now. Bad idea. No, let's go for full attack this time. Nothing more, nothing less. Exactly what I needed. Well, I guess I could have killed them with the necromancer, that would have made more sense.
I'll sneak past them. Feel the snake's bite!
Quickly. Moving.
Yeah, that was a strategy. Don't ask me why I did it like that, but it was strategy. Why are they not attacking? This is so weird. Come on guys, attack me. This is your best opportunity. After this it will only get harder. Just disgusting.
Death, rebirth, and death again. Feel my blade bite. Feel the snake's bite! I think we're getting good at this!
Move out. Moving.
Yeah, I don't think there's much strategy. There's not a lot of strategy in this game. Right now I'm just basically mashing buttons. I was thinking of a way to kill them faster, but there's no way to kill them faster because you basically have mostly melee units. And that's kind of like what you have to work with. Yeah, you can stand over there, nobody will understand you, and you can be alone.
Bones are for crushing. Will you just...
Wait, what was I doing?
Feel the snake's bite!
I don't know, but at least he does a lot of damage. What's wrong with this guy? Okay, now we killed it.
Move out. Stand down.
And guess who forgot to use her healing ability again?
Nah.
I will enjoy this. Die!
Ah, you know, I just like to get up close and personal. This battle is already won. It's just this a little annoying, frustrating enemies that die harder.
Feel my brain bite.
Okay, that was it, right? Oh no, we still have a big one. Not much to say about that. Decent. Yeah, bones. I think I just need one more. And that will be harder. So I have 3 out of 4 bones. Okay. You know, just in case something bad comes out to get us. Well, I think I have to go to the castle because I said I will be ally of the Countess or whatever she is. No, and that's another companion ability. It's you I want. What? Oh no, 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 no. Nope, not going that rabbit hole. Someone else can do that. So again, that was actually a major quest apparently. Yeah, the Empire is angry at us, but we gained new items. 13 power. And a new shard. No, that's still a little better. Now what do I do with this newfound power? Yeah, my resources are looking very, very good. I don't know, just go over here, meet the companions, and then go to the second map, because... Oh. Because I want to finish the campaign and actually unlock the higher tier buildings. This reminds me so much of King's Bounty 2. Really, you don't have access to higher tier units. You are capped, you have a cap in your leadership, but you don't have access to the units you want to play with, so you're basically left to play with whatever is left. Which is not necessarily fun. Yeah, the maps are tiny and you barely have content on them. Oh, gold. Wow. What would I do with the gold? Huh. We might be able to access that from below. This is actually not that bad looking. Yeah, that's not going to open very soon. Oh, I can just capture this one just by walking to it. Where are all the troops? Where is all the enemy? This is like Heroes all over again. But even in Heroes, they started to add garrisons to protect resources. Yeah, not much to say on this game. It's not like Atom RPG 2 Dograd where I have a lot of things to say and a lot of observations or notices. But at least I was told to come back later, so that's better than getting kicked out. I guess we'll not be conquering that one very soon. Okay, another building was captured, so all I had to do over here is come and talk to the buildings. Well, that would have made things a lot easier if you started in the Empire. Oh, we can enter that one. King. Okay, I really want to meet the king. And then I'll end the episode, so let's go over here. What? You just capture buildings like that? Really? Okay, we'll come back next time if we cannot go there over now. Matthew. Your old friend Matthew. Oh, this is my old friend. It's a long story. I've been roasting werebat all morning. There's swine in my pack. The fire is warm. The game seems to want me to get involved with someone or more people at the same time, but I don't want to do that. Well, at least they give me the option of refusing. Mine or safe place? Well, just make it mine so I can make it safer. So it's the same thing. I miss you too. Really, come on. Get away with your romanticism and your sentimentalism over here. We're space marines, we don't have feelings. I actually have feelings, but of duty, honor and brotherhood. What are you doing? Where will you go next? What do you know about the planes? Well, I'm just going over them in case you want to read them. I think I have read enough. Buffoon's beret. Wait, what? I thought he would join us as a companion, but he didn't. Intelligence and Constitution. No, that sounds like a bad idea. Strength plus 3. Come on, I'm only getting worse items. What? What about Ejamar? I guess you can only equip staves. Power 7, so the 7 power, okay, need something with more power. Well, that solves it, yeah. Even though I don't really need the HP, it might be useful. Cannot go past over there. Okay, Divine Essence Generator, so you have the date. The Binding of the Trinity Builds, fellow worshipper. Oh yeah, maybe I should just go to that big castle in the middle of the map that the game is telling me to go, okay. Took a wrong turn, so I have to go the other way. Yeah, I'll probably have to explore the dungeons later, but no, let's just go. That's a lot. Yeah, those Empire forces don't look like they have cookies and tea for us. Hell Guard. Of Fael.
May his holy light enshrine.
And you. We're here to hold court with the Mercenary King.
Rebels tried to take the castle and the king died in the uprising.
What?
The Holy Prior watches over the lands now.
The Mercenary King is dead?
And to protect the Holy Prior from the same fate, the gates are closed to all, even outsiders.
Hmm. No lying.
The king was loved, and the castle hail's been open to all for generations.
The king died in the anarchy he himself fostered. These people are impure, rebellion brews. Even now, the rebels reject our divine offer of purification and hide in Equishheim, plotting. But fear not, we've dispatched 10 of our most disciplined priestesses to bring reason.
So, as long as there are rebels, these gates stay closed.
If you are determined to get past, let the High Father guide you. But the gates are not just guarded, they're blessed. Only a priestess's incantation could open them now.
Perfect. And all the priestesses are in Equishheim, bringing reason. The Veil are servants to the Emperor, and we both know the Emperor has no...
The High Father is the Veil's only master, and he is everywhere. We no longer just serve the Emperor, we serve God.
Okay, sounds reasonable.
Sending a prior to take control of the hail is a bold choice. I'll give you that.
There was no choice. It was the will of the High Father that the holy light of the prior scorched these filthy, stained lands. The Veil acted on his will.
The people of the plains are wild, but they're not murderers. Something tells me there's more to this story.
They simply resist purification, as do all who need it most. Eyes muddied with filth are blind to benevolence.
Clearly, the rebels aren't here.
No, but worry not. We've dispatched our priestesses to Equishheim, just
Priestess to the east. Got it. I'll find the priestesses in Equishheim and get past...
The Veil. Bunch of crazy cultists.
Maybe. But the Mercenary King is dead, and these cultists are serving the Emperor.
Why would the Emperor send them here? Is he asking for us?
And why aren't they arresting us on sight? Surely word has spread that we almost destroyed the Church of St. Darchild. Until we find out, drinking that ale will have to wait.
I guess they really mean to the east, but there was nothing in the east, I checked. Yeah, okay, let's see what's over here. Oh, and okay, now I really want to play more of it, because the game is beginning to be interesting. This is a huge field of corn. Yeah, too many open spaces, nothing to do. I think I'll have to play Heroes 5. The Reaper, that sounds like a necromancer, I like it. I collect tax, but now for the power to climb the Reaper. Okay, I'll talk to you this. I was not expecting the king to be dead. Very strong word, Sanctuary of Solia. Blocked path. Okay, let's go to the little village and see what's happening. Yeah, quest marker so you don't get lost. This was the village? Wow, it doesn't really look like a village, come on. Yeah, I really have to replay Heroes 5, this is annoying, or Heroes 3, or even 4. Maybe even Heroes 4, I don't think it's on Steam, I'll have to play it on another platform. Wish there was a button to train everyone to max level. Yeah, they look so happy. Can we upgrade the castle to level 2 now, or am I still in hand-holding mode? Hand-holding mode, it's still engaged. I need Scotty to beam me up to beam me out of hand-holding mode. Makeshift beds lean on the muddy roads in each wounded man and woman. Oh. A single priestess stands like a beacon of regal.
If you're wounded, take a bed.
Croissanda.
I'll be offering healing prayers through the night. Until then, rest.
Okay, Croissanda.
I'm fine. As for you, there were supposed to be priestesses here. Plural.
To bless these lands and purify the rebels. Yes. There were 10 of us. Someone or something is attacking Equishheim in the night, including my sisters. The villagers say it's a curse. They call it the Ghost of the Veil. I'm the last priestess.
Despite your losses, you remain to help Equishheim. Honorable for a servant of the Veil, but that puts us at odds.
Oh.
So long as there are rebels, the gates to the Hail remain closed. I need them.
We may not be at odds at all. I can grant you access, but I'm not leaving so long as the Ghost of... These aren't war wounds, but animal in nature. The attack start...
Everyone will think he's doing a bit of...
They do, even though the ghost killed my sisters as well. We'll never win the trust of the people if they think we bring curses.
The solution is plain.
Yes, give me the option to open the gate and I'll leave. You can handle it. I mean, you're going to die anyway tomorrow, so what's the point? Okay, we'll do the right thing.
Stay here and finish healing who you can. I'll kill the beast.
Villagers brave enough to speak say it lurks in the eastern f- and be careful.
Let me guess, it's a troll or something. Right, how do you get to the waypoint? Come on. Poisonous vines. Yeah, I don't even like the pathfinding. The game is super short if you just do all of the combats one after the other and ignore the dialogue completely. Oh. Yeah, I think Disciples... Disciples was much better than this game, a lot more fun. Were Leopard, come on. At least make it a werebear. Guarding the priestess.
Please, kill the thing. I beg you.
There's no way we can handle that thing on our own. There's no way we could...
What are you going to do? Bring a ballista or a golem or a dragon? Let's just try to kill it.
When we approach, run.
The Werel Leopards are only tier 2, so they should not be so hard to kill. I mean, they have 9000 HP. Fear of the Claws. Quick. Okay, so they have counterattacks, so that means they're like griffins, they always counterattack. What a weird model. Okay, let's try and kill them, even though this doesn't really seem fair, but we'll try. Is one of them in the back line? No. Oh, regeneration, that's nice. What Is he saying meow or mao? Well, I'll just imagine it saying meow. Well, we're going to lose a few zombies, that's for sure. He gains counter-attack by both of them. Wait, if I attack with Aviana, that means... No, we'll not attack with Aviana. That means we'll get attacked 3 times. Okay, let's use the zombie to attack all 3 of them. Ouch. Ouch. And triple ouch. I guess there are only 4 of them. We have to be careful and flank them. Wait, they always have a counter-attack, right? Right. I guess I should rotate the zombies out, but I don't really want to do that, I want to kill them. Okay, so... You know what? He's crazy, it doesn't matter. Okay, that laugh has become funny. Okay, I'm waking up, I'm starting to enjoy the game. Oh wow. Ah, whatever.
Now you see me.
That's better.
How?
I guess that's it for your turn. No, I think it's just better to wait. Oh, they are really scratching them up.
I'll sneak past them. Feel my blade bite!
Okay, that didn't do a lot of damage. But I guess you can do this battle without any losses, but I'm just too lazy to do it without losses. Besides, killing off the zombies might be good for them. That way they'll learn discipline, more discipline. Besides, this would be very annoying to do. I mean, you can win the battle without losses, but that would mean I have to play a lot more of the game, so I don't want that. I just want to kill them as fast as possible. It's a little unfair that you get attacked by all of the enemies like that, but...
Death.
And also good for me that 2 of them are in a straight line like this. Great job, you killed a were-leopard. Okay, just sit over there, you'll heal at least.
Moving.
Okay, now Aviana will get hit by a lot of attacks. Oh no, she will only get hit by one because we killed the other 2. That's nice. So yeah, now we have 5 or 6 units attacking a single unit. Which is not as interesting as people might think.
Now you see me. Feel the sticks bite.
Stand down.
Okay, only attack. Otherwise, this will take forever. They have spikes on their backs. I wonder why. That's not a how a leopard looks. Okay, Mr. Confused Zombie, just attack. Just hit what's in front of you.
You will serve me in time.
So I didn't get any ghosts? Oh, now I get a ghost. Okay, happy times. So yeah, this was only a 5-minute battle. That was not so bad. Dead. And that unit will stay dead. Yeah, at least that's good.
So much for the ghost of...
I'll tell Coruscant and everyone in Ekushine what you did here. Thank you, mercenary.
Why are you calling me a mercenary? Maybe I'm not a mercenary. All that talking just to kill a single monster. I mean, the whole dialogue for this section was a lot more annoying than the fight itself. Okay, let's go back to Croissandra and then we'll go probably enter the hell, and then I really want to wait. Ah, whatever.
So,
they sing songs in your honor.
Yes.
I haven't heard music since I left the priory.
We support rebellion.
It's divine.
Ah,
where there's music
and drink,
especially that. Oh, unless you have a.
The prior will need to hear about.
Oh, Croissandra is a. What? She's a companion. I didn't know that. Whatever. He's laid down on her. Yeah, marking is terrible. Why? I don't know why they have tattoos all over their body. That will be all terrible. That was Bane. What am I getting all of these things? Why? Nope, that's still better. 2 Constitution, 2 HP. I don't know. They're very similar if you ask me. Chainmail is a lot more interesting. This was the special ability of Croissandra. Sorry, I'm calling her like that. I just like the name Croissand. Okay, journal. Oh, it's a bit harder to go to the units, yes. Okay, now it worked. Passive. Blessed, unholy, protection and immunity to curse, okay. Blessed is, means increased healing, unholy resistance. Well, that could be semi-useful, but I don't know, it's just a lot of work. They did actually nice work on her. I just wish she didn't have all of those tattoos on her body. That's impossible to make unless you use magic in this time and period. Yeah, I want to check if that will actually be useful against the spikes. Or the vine. The problem is that it doesn't say what companions will clear the vine. Well, it's not Cassandra, so what's her ability? Nah, we'll speak with those guys later. I guess at some point we have to choose if we help the rebels or the barony or whatever this place is. Or the...
Praise High Father, Sister Coruscant.
High Father be praised. We returned.
He's at work in the keep below the... But why do you bring these filthy mercenaries to sacred ground? May he avert his celestial eye.
May he forgive us, brother.
It is my hope he forgives me for my action and you for your idleness, brother.
Rolling her eyes, Cassandra stands between you and the gate and traces under the sigil appears. The glittering, this glittering blessing looks no different than the demonic hex. Wow, I like the castle model. Come on, they could have done so many good things with this game, but they just didn't use what they had available to them. Just look at this. Huh. Okay, let's see what's inside, and if there's nothing interesting, we'll go to the castle. Yeah. There's nothing interesting. Why did we enter the dungeon? This blood is old. More leather pants. This is kind of like a rock concert shop. Empire forces. Oh, we can fight with them. Yeah, no, this is more like a souvenir shop from a rock concert than anything else. Can fight with them, but the guard does. Okay, I don't understand, but it's probably part of the story. So we have unlocked the blacksmith. Empty spot. $1,000. 500. Constructed, upgrade your equipment, improve stats 4 times. The tier. Merge shards. I don't know. I don't understand that completely, so I'll not use it. So it will get four. Okay, that is worth it. Seven, 11, 11. Oh, that's really worth it. Okay, so that one, I upgraded the ones equipped. $17, okay. Okay, that's actually a big increase in power. No, that's not what I wanted. Okay. Still have to advance further. Yeah, I'll have to take those as well because I want to get all of the spells. Okay, one last thing before I leave. I want to check what weapon these guys are using. Sword of the Lost Guard, tier 2. Tier 2 staff. And us. Yeah, Pulcaria Souls. Yeah, that's a lot of damage. That's a lot of physical. That's a lot of power. So power is 130. What did we become a mercenary? Is it because of my choices? I have no idea when we became a mercenary. This is silly. They should just allow you to select your class, not this nonsense where you just become... I didn't even realize we were the class mercenary. Or... Can we become another class? Can we change it? I have no idea. So many things are missing from the game. They're not really explained. The game has everything. It needs to be a great game, but it's so spread. It's like spreading finetti on a lot of bread. At some point, okay. So it's like spreading a knife worth of Finetti or Nutella on an entire bread. I mean, at some point you just have so little so little spread that you only taste the bread. So this is exactly what happened with the game. It's you only taste the bread, you don't taste the good thing. Where are the good things? They're in the game, but I don't taste them. Here. Okay, I'll have to deal with that next time. More pantalones. Okay, see you next time. Bye.